IT Insiders. Welcome back to another tech tutorial with yours truly. Today, we're diving into the depths of your Windows system to uncover a hidden gem, the machine ID. Whether you're troubleshooting, configuring, or just curious, knowing this ID can be super useful. So let's dive in and reveal those registry secrets. First things first, let's fire up the Registry Editor. Here's a quick way to do it. Press Win plus R to open the Run dialog box. It's your shortcut to quick access. Type RegEdit into the box and hit Enter. If a permission prompt pops up, just click Yes. We're ready to explore the registry. Now that we're in the Registry Editor, let's track down that machine ID. Here's the path. Navigate to HKEY local underscore machine, software, Microsoft. Then SQM client. You'll see a list of keys and values on the right side. Look for the machine ID entry. That's your Windows product ID, a unique identifier for your operating system. Pretty neat, huh? Got any questions or need assistance with something specific? Drop a comment below. I love hearing from you. Until next time, stay tech savvy and keep exploring. This is IT Insider, signing off. See you in the next video.